Well, a new brush fire has sparked in northern Arizona, forcing the closure of U.S. 60 and sending ash over Sholo, the area there. Well, the Navajo County Sheriff says the Cedar Creek Fire is about 3,000 acres now. Both directions of U.S. 60 have been shut down from milepost 318 to 337. Officials believe strong winds in the area are most likely going to cause it to grow. So far, there are no evacuations in order, but I can tell you this, just a few hours ago, that fire was only at 100 acres.